found at the foot of the Great Pyramid, 755 feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Is the location significant? Everything's significant. Civilization once stretched from the southern tip of this continent to the frozen north. This data. He doesn't even care if we know.
Castle Wall's raiding party in Reef Outer Zone reported resolved. Guardians responsible, please claim your bounty.
Oh, the headache again. I swear it's these symbols. I see them in my dreams. Interesting. Oh, very interesting. These are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time. Brazilian from the morning of the Golden Age. What a hopeful text. A wind age, a wolf age, a presentiment of the collapse? Why a garden? Eden? Hesperides? Hesperides from Hesperus? Venus on Venus? No, no. Drifting out there, deep beneath dead oceans, signaling all the while. And we, the first to crack it. Colombian, from the height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture. creatures like that have for music. No, it's language. Gold signal. From the North American Empire just before the collapse. You can tell by the eagles. This is beautiful. This is like music. Vex encryption. Unbreakable, so they say. Puzzle. Device of the day the traveler arrived. What a find! See here? This carving? Lion-faced. Archon. Thousands of years pre-collapse. House Winter from the ruins of Caracas. Were they there at the collapse? From the evening of the Golden Age. A religious text, I think. I've never seen anything like this. 13 parables, handwritten on the page. Found at the foot of the Great Pyramid, 755 feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Is the location significant? Everything's significant. What does the manifest say? Late pre-collapse North American, it looks like. Headache again. I swear it's these symbols. I see them in my dreams. What does it mean? Signaling 400 years in orbit. No language known in the archives. Too noisy? You can't hide in the quiet of the archives all your life. Now, think. Where have we seen this before? Three words, nine-word bursts, over and over. Osiris? Urd, Vartandi, Skald. Old names for Earth, Mars, and Venus in the pre-collapse holy text. Brazilian from the morning of the Golden Age. What a hopeful text. Why a garden? Eden? Hesperides? Hesperides from Hesperus? Venus on Venus? No. Colombian, from the height of the Golden Age. A fragment of dazzling culture.